Good morning, my darling. Today is the day. I honestly cannot believe I have found my best friend. But then again, tell God your plans and he laughs and gives you exactly what you need at the most perfect of times.
This is not so much a letter as it is a giant list of the reasons why I can't wait to marry you. Number one, you're impossibly good looking. Number two, when I look at you, I know we can get through anything.
Brittany, I love you with everything inside of me, and it makes me happy to see you happy. I only hope to be like you when I grow up.
You make me laugh and smile. You dance with me in the kitchen. You support me in my passions and ambitions. Eight, your butt. Number nine, your eyes that literally see into my soul.
Today and every day, I will forever put us first. I will love you forever and always. As we step into this next season, my daily prayer for us will be to soak in our life together.
Your smile that gives me life, like a literal breath of fresh air. You always make me feel wanted and beautiful. You are my rock, and you quiet my soul.
I cannot wait to see you walking down the aisle. I can only imagine how beautiful you will look. Darling, I am so in love with you. Until then, have a mimosa. Then please brush your teeth.
Obviously, I can't wait to marry you. I love you so much. See you soon, babe.
Then I'll see you outside.
I'll be the one in white. Love you forever. Brittany.
I'll be the one in the blue suit. Love yours forever, Austin.
Here today at the invitation of Brittany and Austin to witness and to join with them in one of the most solemn and meaningful events of their lives. They are here to publicly declare that they have found their lifelong love and are committed to being set apart and only for one another. It gives me great joy to pronounce you husband and wife. Austin, you may kiss your bride.
Meeting and falling in love with you has been the best thing that has ever happened in my life.
From the first time talking and up to this altar, you have been my best friend.
You are the most amazing man I know. I never thought I would find someone so perfect for me. You are my best friend and my favorite person.
I promise to put us first and be the best man of God and leader of our home.
You are selfless and compassionate and also really good looking.
I promise to love you and your dirty room. I promise to give our hopes and dreams to God and put him first in all our decisions and thoughts.
I promise to always dance with you in the kitchen, even if it means sacrificing my latest recipe. I promise to love you, especially when things are hard.
I'll always love you, no matter what life puts in front of us.
I promise to love you forever.
I'm yours, Brittany. I love you.